I would like to thank Lourdes for giving me the opportunity to sing in this slot. And I would also like to thank my accompanist, Aishwarya and Sriram, for accompanying.
I don't know if you've experienced this, but I think a lot of us have or would have. Sometimes you go to these grand buffets, right? Like many of the Indian buffets that you go to here, where there is one aisle of when there is, you know, pakoda, vada, samosa, papri, blah blah blah, the appetizers. Then the whole next section is full of, you know, kadai paneer, shahi paneer, this paneer, that paneer, and you know, then the next section is idli, vada, sambar, and there is literally anywhere you look, it looks super attractive and you're super confused about what you eat. But you eat. You come back home and somebody asks you, what did you eat for dinner today? And you say, I ate a lot, but I'm not sure. But sometimes, you eat one thaichal with one aplam and one lemon urgai with it, which you eat till the last bite and hope there was a little more in that bowl. And next time you go to that person's house or wherever you had it, you hope for more. Such was the feeling of this 45-minute concert. That these young artists effortlessly produced today, and I do want to say effortlessly produced on the spot with no rehearsals prior to this. I've heard this many times from my mother and still continue to hear it. Today's Mother's Day, I have to remember this. She always said, working hard for something you don't care about is called stress. Working hard for something you love is called passion. And these three young artists today, Vaibhav, Sriram and Aishwarya, demonstrated that what they do, they really enjoy. So big round of applause. Blessing these artists, Vaibhav, we pray to Prasanna Ganapati that you continue to sing, and you continue to sing with the vibrant smile that you sing today for all of us. We hope to see you soon perform again for us in a more advanced slot, and we certainly hope to hear a lot more of you. Sriram, your support was that perfect Yelmichampad Urgai to that Raishadam, which lifted that Raishadam to that level. A big round of blessings to Sriram for a wonderful concert. We hope to see you come back and perform for us again and again. And Aishwarya, thank you for supporting these artists today, and we also hope that you come back and perform for Lourdes again. Thank you so much. Again, once again, thanks to the extended Lourdes Bay Area family, wishing all from the bottom of our hearts at Lourdes, wishing all mothers a happy Mother's Day, which is celebrated today, but we definitely got to be 365 years, 24/7. We wish you all a grand evening ahead of you. Please join us next month, third Saturday, again for another concert. Thank you so much.